New equipment available. New equipment available. This type of equipment? What equipment? ¿A qué se refiere? ¿A qué se refiere? Ah, Tombstone on the move. ¿Dónde está Tombstone? Snipe Hunt. College Buddies. Este acá. ¿Y dónde es que yo estoy? Acá arriba. Encima de un Bomb Challenge. Hacho, olvídate de ese tipo, en verdad. Olvídate de ese individuo.
Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Dario Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim. Or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Cuando tan pronto termine este juego, pienso yo. No sé si lo termine antes que salga Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Pero tan pronto termine este juego, ese es el plan. Empezar con el playthrough de Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Pero si no lo termino y sale Odyssey, pues voy a jugar un par de días Odyssey. Y seguimos así. Uno, otro, uno y otro, uno y otro. Tombstone on the move.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. Can reverse engineer this? It should track Tombstone's shipments.
Track Tombstone shipments. Say what? Cogí uno que no debía venir. Ahí vamos a coger este. Exacto. Pero como quiera necesito. Si fuéramos a poner 3 aquí. Ok, aparentemente por ahí no puede pasar. A ver. 3. Tiene que haber una forma donde yo pueda darle reversa. Es que tiene que haber una forma. De verdad no entiendo. ¿De qué forma? Esos son otros 20 pesos. A menos, vamos a hacerlo de esta manera. Que esto esté así. Aquí, aquí. Aquí. No. Ahí. Exacto. Ahí entonces se pasa. Espérate. Entonces ahí se pasa. Se pone aquí el de menos uno. Y se pone uno. Ya está.
That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Losing it. All here.
Los tipos no aprenden.
Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Lucero. Tiene que decirle alguna mentirita para que no para que Otto. Okay, él sabe que tú eres Spider-Man, like why you keep lying to him? Okay, first of all, vamos a ver qué es lo que tengo que sacarle foto, primero que nada. ¿A qué? Alias Investigation, eso es Jessica Jones.
That's a keeper.
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. But this is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children, our neighbors, our husbands and wives?
The jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad.
Cuida un montón de backpacks.
Nasty car wreck.
Muy bien, vamos a ver lo que podemos encontrar acá arriba.
People are still trapped. Need to help fast.
Oh, crap.
Someone's pinned under that car. Need to hurry. Just a little more. Everyone's safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs.
We've got a 1010 narcotic still in progress. Need a local unit on scene. Any officer.
Buscar esos químicos y destruirlos.
lab monitors the health of marine life. And we've got a bunch of medicine on site if you need it. But the effects these diseases have, they're just... They are not something any living creature should go through.
Muy bien.
Looks like there's a bacterial infection in the fish. I better take care of it before the food supply is contaminated. Found an antibacterial.
Let's save the fish. Nice. ¿Cuál era el que le hacía deflect all kinds of bullets? Creo que este. Este está bien ready, en verdad. Este me encanta. Este está a otro nivel. Y esto, chance to generate gadget refills when taking damage.
Material spray in the lab that should heal the fish. I just need to spray it over the water. And fast, before people start getting sick. First step, get to the docks. I bet whatever's in those barrels caused the problem. Gotta get him out of the water.
Okay, not what I wanted to do.
Call me your friendly neighborhood garbage man.
Garbage man, ahora también es un basurero de eso.
Smarter than some of the guys I used to fight.
Vamos a llegar hasta ese. En el aire, me imagino.
Now that it's clear, this is a perfect spot to spray. Spread it evenly. The water currents will take it far and wide. Gotta cover a wide area. The fish will spread it to other fish, which is good. Because there's not much for me to swing from further out. Based on the water currents, there's another area I need to hit. More barrels. Definitely the source of the bacteria. I'll get rid of them. Good thing about barrels, they don't shoot at me.
La tira de nuevo al agua, tremendo. Está haciendo lo opuesto que supone que haga, Spider-Man. What's wrong with you?
The downside is, I don't think these barrels appreciate my quips.
Johnny, we need more help over here.
All clear to spray. Come on, fishy fishies. This is good for you.
Crap.
This is why I never had an aquarium. I bet someone calls this into Jameson as Spider-Man, water polluter. Okay. Time to find a spot to scan my finny friends and make sure they're cured. All clean. Well, by the standards of the docs. We stopped an outbreak before it started. It'll be tough for Oscorp to argue this station isn't pulling its weight.
Ok, me dio para atrás. Guay. Volvió de noche de repente. What? Ay, que no voy a hacer nada de eso ahora, lo siento. Pero ¿por qué no? Ay, Dios mío, ¿por qué es que no tira la telaraña?
Receiving a common thread among these attacks on Oscorp and Norman Osborn by the demons. The motive? It's hard to ascribe motive to lunatics, but I suspect there's no action.
Es que lo coge para arriba, no se pega al lado. No entiendo.
The center of our city's government. It's our very way of life that's under assault, as I have always warned.
With this vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last.
Vamos a seguir cogiendo los bultitos.
All units 1030, armed robbery in progress. Witness reported location at the yards.
After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize.
Stop that car!
We're citizens of the
Pero cómo me dio. What? Epa, ¿qué está pasando, Nicole?
More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle.
¿Cómo estamos? Oh, crap. Wow. But how? Dude, I'm dodging all that. No puedo tener estos dos así. Ahí está. Oh, bien, por acá. ¿Y tú cómo estás? ¿Yo bien? Estoy jugando Spider-Man. Voy a hacer como completionist achievement de este juego, en verdad. Me gusta tanto que... Yo no hago mucho de eso con los juegos, pero... Me gusta tanto que pienso... Pasar cada una de las partes. Sea los main missions, side missions... Los challenges... Mira, aquí hay un enemy hideout, voy para allá. Hecho, me motivé también el hecho de que ya dijeron que iban a hacer. Iban a seguir haciendo juegos del Marvel Universe con diferentes héroes. A ver, el próximo juego que quiero es el de Iron Man. A ver si puedo cambiar mi suit. No, este no. ¿Cuál era? Este. Voy a ponerle... No, no es decoy. Es el de electricity. Este mismo.
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Got a funny feeling. Let's get some of the boys up here.
What? Se combo que exagerado. Back at you. Where have all that complimentary donuts? What? I don't know, why don't you die?
Paris.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on
site. Yeah, yeah, sure. Okay, 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 chapa atrás, chapa atrás. Time to get electrocuted. ¿Dónde no? Oh, wow. No puedo ver absolutamente nada. Ok, ¿por qué yo le tiré eso? Siguen tirando. Que no. Ellos no aprenden, que se los voy a tirar de vuelta. Ellos no aprenden. Ya, yeah, easy peasy. Super easy.
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.